A report out of Russia claims that sports car firm Marussia, formed in 2007 by former racing driver Nikolay Fomenko, has been disbanded and staff reassigned to a government project. Fomenko had developed a pair of sports car prototypes under the Marussia brand, the B1 and B2, and in 2010 bought a stake in Formula One team Virgin Racing. A spokeswoman for Marussia F1 said there's no impact whatsoever on the Formula One team's operation. There is no link between the two companies, financially or technically.